So if you haven't heard, the first new blue pigment discovered in over 200 years was created by a team of chemists at Oregon State University. This beautiful new color named Yinmn Blue is now available to purchase at the price of almost $200 per 1.3 ounces of pigment. This is actually super cool because artists like myself have a new color to play with, and Yinmn Blue can be used for energy-saving coatings that reflect infrared radiation.